Today in this video, we will learn about how to limit features in cPanel via Feature Manager in WHM. Log into WHM and then go to Packages. Now go to Feature Manager. Now you can add a new feature list. Tick untick various features as per the requirement or restrictions. Now save the feature list. So finally, your requested feature list has been created successfully.